students, welcome to Justin MCRT Solutions. In this video we are going to see 700 maths chapter 8 exercise 8.2 fifth question. The question is, find the whole quantity if 5% of it is 600. They didn't give that what is the whole quantity. So first we are going to take the whole quantity as x or y or like that, any variables we are going to take it. First question, part A, 5% of it is 600. So we are going to take 5% of x equal to 600. 5% of x, so 5 divided by 100 into x equal to 600. Now x is equal to, we are going to take 5 by 100 into right hand side. So 600 into 100 by 5. Reciprocal of 5 by 100 is equal to 100 by 5. Now we are going to simplify. 1 5 is 5. 20 5s are 100. So x is equal to 600 into 20. X is equal to 6 2s are 12. 1, 2, 3 zeros are there. 12,000. Next, we are going to solve second question. 12% of it is 1080. We are going to take 12% of y equal to rupees 1080. Y is there. So now 12 by 100 into y is equal to 1080. Y is equal to 1080 into 12 divided by 100 is there, when 12 by 100 is going right hand side, reciprocal 100 divided by 12. We have to simplify. 1 12 is 12. How many 12s are 100? 1080. Here in 108 we have 9 12s are 108. Next here 1 0 is there, so 90. We can multiply. 9 2s are 18, remaining 1, 1 9 is 9, 9 plus 1, 10. So we are getting y is equal to 90 into 100. So y is equal to 9 into 1 equal to 9, 1, 2, 3 zeros are there. So 9000. Therefore, required answer is rupees 9000. Now we are going to solve part C. Part C question, 40% of it is 500 kilometer. We are going to take z. 40% of z is equal to 500 kilometer. So now 40 divided by 100 into z is equal to 500. Now z is equal to 500 into 40 divided by 100 is going right hand side, so reciprocal 100 divided by 40, 0 0 gets cancelled. 1 4 is 4. Here we cannot simplify by 4, so we can divide it by 2. 2 4 2 2s are 4, 5 2s are 10. Now we can simplify here. 1 2 is to 250 or 500. So Z is equal to 250 into 5. Now Z is equal to 5 5s are 25, remaining 2. 5 2s are 10. 10 plus 2, 12. And here we have 1 0. So 1250. Therefore, required answer is 1250 kilometers. Next, part D question. 70% of it is 14 minutes. 17% of, we are going to take it P. Otherwise we can take T, time only, you know, so we can take it T. 70% of T is equal to 14 minutes. Now 70 by 100 into T is equal to 14. T is equal to 14 into reciprocal of 70 by 100. 100 by 70. We are going to simplify. 0, 0 gets cancelled. 1, 7 is 7. 2, 7s are 14. So T is equal to 2 into 10 minutes. 2 into 10 equal to T is equal to 20 minutes. Therefore, required answer is 20 minutes. Now we are going to solve part E. Part E, 8% of it is 40 liters. 8% of, that is liter, so we will take L. 8% of L equal to 40 liters. So 8 divided by 100 into L is equal to 40 liters. L is equal to 40 into reciprocal of 8 by 100. 100 by 8. We have to simplify. 180 is 8, 5 8s are 40. So L is equal to 5 into 100. 5 into 100 equal to 500. Therefore, required answer is 500 liters. Okay, that's all students. Kindly give your suggestions in the comments box. Share this video to your friends and subscribe our channel. Thank you.